Edgewood Middle School in Worcester has to be one of the most enthusiastic cool schools we have had the privilege of visiting. For starters, when they found out they won, they didn't just get excited about it. They bought 800 pairs of sunglasses. All kidding aside, Edgewood is more than 5th, 6th, and 7th graders having fun. They're students with incredible teachers who truly care.
Endothermic or exothermic?
We have a wonderful staff, great community that cares a great deal about our kids, and we're in a very needy society, so we have to take care of these kids, and that's really a mission that we take seriously every day. So that's what makes us a cool school.
This is the clicker, guys. Here.
Virtual reality and coding spark your interest?
Right now, my students are doing a virtual reality and they're putting together coding steps in order to solve a puzzle where they have to get the pirate to move in a sequential steps to get the treasure.
Edgewood has even found a way to make phys ed class unique. Yep, that's right. They're bowling right in the gym.
I've never really done bowling in a gym class, so I think it's awesome. It's really fun.
Fifth grader Josie Doyle seemed to be enjoying it as well. We couldn't resist asking her how the game was going.
Not good. Not good. No.
But after a little practice... And if you're a working parent, Edgewood has you covered. The school is attached to a Boys and Girls Club, so students have a place to go before and after class as well.
And we have some really awesome programs that run. We have homework assistance, we have a recreation time, and we have just all kinds of great stuff that the kids really enjoy and gives them a safe place to be after school every day.
My school is cool because it's fun, it's interactive, it's educational, it's a lot of these things that a cool school needs, and it's just really cool.
My school is cool because we have bowling.
Natalie.